Previously on.
How do we know you won't betray us too, Doc?
Excuse me?
You heard me. How do we know you ain't been working for those devils this whole time? You sent people to get the blood drained out of them. Maybe you'll do the same to us?
I think I've earned enough goodwill from you, Miss Creelman, to not have my motives questioned. How do we know you aren't one of those cultists? Or your husband?
Don't you dare.
Both of you showed up at the same time. What were you doing before? Maybe you're just biding your time until you can let those things in to kill us all?
Enough! Both of you! Listen to yourselves. You want to waste time blaming each other until one of you forces the other out into the street at gunpoint? I saw it happen at the shelter. It only took 2 days for everyone to turn on each other.
I'm not gonna sit here and...
Yes, you are.
The people who came to us thought we was crazy. They couldn't believe what I could do. Thought we was lying. I liked showing him we was real.
Imagine knowing someone is a monster and wanting him to turn you into one too. That's what these cultists want from the Hollow Man. We're stopping that mess every time we see it. We grabbed the communication gear from the cultists' HQ. They'd been using it to zero in on the Hollow Man's 20. Once we gather up some parts from a boat Anna knows about, we'll get closer to finding out where that monster is holed up. Cultists will come out and try and stop us, no doubt. But they're just weak-ass bullies, and I know how to deal with bullies. Got turned into freaks and you're still losing.
Thank you for meeting me here. Well, it's out of your way. I used to bring my daughter here. She liked this part of Rough Rock.
Peter? What are you?
The gateway symbol from Kurz. You used it. But this is impossible. The advanced state of your disease.
Nothing short of miraculous. Kurz was right. This gateway he's promising, we need it here.
I told you, didn't I, Charles?
You did, but there are still questions.
And we have the answer. I'll talk to Kurz tonight.
Yep, the crazy meter is definitely in the red.
on him. His equipment was on him. Copy that?
Anna?
There's so much work to do here.
The Rev sent me out to bring back food. I found a ton of Doodle Donuts. Lucky, right?
I miss the shipyard. You would have had a field day there. Lots of scrap.
Bribon is a heap of junk.
Bye, Remy.
to help. Dr. Hunt left by himself. He said he heard from his father that he needed help. I told him it was reckless, but he didn't listen. We couldn't stop him. Please go find him. I pray to God he's all right.
We got him, Bribon.
I could hear their thoughts. It was faint, a feeling, a whisper. Now it's loud as sin.
Akangara, you gross-ass freaks.
There's another historical marker.
Some juicy electricity for you, Bitty Bon.
Yeah.
those guys creeps.
Todos muertos.
They called it the precious blood. The wonderful blood.
Time to show up, Yvonne.
And the water and the blood.
You got that little robot yourself, didn't you?
Sure did. Didn't exactly tell my unit I was using spare parts, but waste not.
Hey. Good to see you.
Thanks.